It was about 10 years ago that I started experimenting with Lego bricks as an art medium. I'd sculpted out of more traditional media like clay and wire, and I thought, what about this toy from my childhood? Could I use that to create large-scale sculptures? There's a few pieces in here that are from when I very first started, some very simple shapes. Like an apple, for example, just trying to replicate a simple apple, but out of these rectangular Lego bricks. And then from there, I've gone on over the years to try different things, the human form being my passion, really focusing on the human form and different things I can do with that. So yellow has become quite an iconic piece. More people contact me about yellow than any of my other pieces. And I think they connect with it just because it's about this figure giving it its all, giving everything they've got till their soul is spilling out all over. It's interesting how adults write to me and they say they love it because it's about just opening oneself up to the world. And then kids like it because it's about guts spilling out. Different themes come out with the different works. Some are about metamorphosis and transition. Some have more of a whimsical take on them. For me, the overarching message is just to inspire. I want to inspire others to create. For me, I've found over the years that making art makes me happy, so I hope that I inspire others to go home, maybe create a little art on their own.